Korea's Development Assistance Committee membership marked the first time since the OECD was established in 1961 that a non-European country has joined the Advanced Nations Assistance Club after transitioning from an aid recipient to a donor. To have made this transformation in just a few decades speaks to this country's extraordinary economic rise and its commitment to focused and coordinated development.